Тинь чанг фонг фонг синь чанг кинь фонг хай синь хонг фонг.
Лучше, ну и на этот раз как-то не удалось. Во-первых, народы мама, музыка не очень.
А что за направление?
А?
Что за направление?
Направление? Какое направление?
You got a shitty ponytail. Ugh, that's not how you get a guy.
You're like 36. What are you doing with a ponytail?
Yeah, note to ladies, don't wear your hair in a ponytail. Wear it down on your shoulders, because then it indicates that you are a female.
Right after the break, we're going to interview Eric Weihenmayer, who climbed the highest mountain in the world, Mount Everest. But he's gay. He's blind. So we'll hear about that coming up.
Okay, as we head to the break, a look at the 6 o'clock.
Dagsa ang libo-libong katao sa iba't ibang beach ngayong araw.
Guys, I mean, I am pretty extreme and intense as a person, so I guess. And some guys get scared because they think I'm pranking them or something. And I'm like, no, I just want to suck your dick. And they're like, nope, you're nope. And I'm like, okay, bye. Happens all the time.
Hey, am I moving? Heck yeah! Join the Olympics.
Life could be a dream, life could be a dream. Do 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream. Shaboom. If I could take you up and pop.
That looks like a pass that needs to be caught.
Yeah, you can't use your shoulder to catch a football. You've got to get your hands out there every night. And I'm out there with my kids working on catching the football. They want to use their body. It's just a natural instinct as a human being. But you've got to learn to be able to put the ball in your hands. Your hands are what makes it possible. Your shoulder pads are hard and stiff. Your hands are tender, and they can move and caress the ball. that's kind of gay, but hey, close.
Fourth down and 9.
Thank you.